So hello, my name is Ashish. Today I will be conducting your interview. So do you know about Jagline app?
Yes, I know about that.
How did you find about it?
During my orientation, we were briefed about Jagline and various routes.
Okay, so have you used Jagline app?
Yes, always I to get around university.
Okay, so how often do you use and have you used it before?
Yes, twice or maybe thrice a day, depending upon the class schedule.
Okay, so why do you use Jagline app?
Jagline app is a better way to know the routes and locations of the bus. Also, it shows ETA to destination.
Okay, so could you locate yourself on map app application map?
No.
Okay, so mention all the shuttle routes you take to go your location.
Mostly I use blue and crimson line.
Okay, so how do you get from downtown to campus center? Can you show me?
Yeah, I can show that. Purple Jagline will take from downtown to campus center, and it's here, the route 5,
okay.
Purple. Okay, so Vermont and Capital is the downtown stop.
Okay.
And campus center is right here.
Okay. Okay, so how do you feel about overall experience? Like, can you describe it?
I really like the app because it's free to use and also easily accessible on all platforms.
Okay, so anything you think could be improved?
There should be option to add a reminder and also notify us if bus is nearer to our stop.
Okay, yeah, that's it. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.